Residents can now file police reports online for non-emergency incidents at no charge. For this and other news in today's flash briefing, visit cityofgreensboronc on our YouTube channel.